Hey lovely people, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna make a very typical Indian egg curry. So let's get started. First we need some hard boiled eggs, which I have already started boiling. Boil it for at least 10 minutes. Once it's done, remove the shells and cut it into halves. Now let's just pan fry it. Take some oil in a pan and fry it very gently. While making this, make sure you don't break the eggs. In the same pan, add some potatoes and fry it till it's turned to golden brown. Let's start making the gravy. Add 2 tablespoons of oil. Then add some cumin seeds. 1 bay leaf and 1 cinnamon stick. Once it starts crackling, now let's add some chopped onions. Once the onion turns to golden brown color, now let's add some chopped tomatoes and cook it until it's soft. While the tomato is cooking, I'll add some ginger garlic paste and mix this well. Next, add some powder spices like turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, and cumin powder. Also, add some salt and mix it well. If needed, add some water. And cook this till the raw flavor of the spices goes away. Once the masala is done, now add the fried potatoes and mix it well. Now add 1/2 cup of water, mix it well, then cover the lid and let the potato boil. Cook it till the potatoes are soft. Once the potato is done, add 1 full cup of water, mix it well and cover the lid and bring it to a boil. When the gravy is bubbling, now let's add the fried eggs. Next, add some garam masala and mix it very gently in the gravy. Make sure eggs don't break. Add 1 chopped green chili and some coriander leaves. And with this, our egg curry is ready. Try this with roti or rice and enjoy the food. See you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.